Hey guys, welcome to more Alien Isolation, and in the last part we saw Marlo's very slow walk through... Ooh, collect a flamethrower, what the fuck? Very, very slow walk through, the alien planet and ship, and it was just rough, but,
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
Damn straight. Those are all maxed. Let's make more medkits real quick. Let's see if I Q medkit. Darn. I was hoping there was a quick way to do it. Instead of one at a time. Medkit. Yeah. Flare, smoke bomb. Oh, do I have too many of those? Alright, let's just make one of those. Now I can take this stuff right. All except for the flare, which I don't use apparently very often.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Always in the SysTech Spire. Yes. What's on the terminal? First trap gone. Yeah, that was my fault. Rush sheets, indefinite incarceration. A little warning, blah blah blah. Okay, so that means absolutely nothing to me. Anything else in here besides the sensor? Oops. I'm gonna talk to my guys. My non-existent. Apparently I'm non-existent. Impounded, alright. Shared error, some kind of parasite.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient. Well, I've never seen anything like it. It's some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Ritz, we should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it.
Nope, we won't
kill
it.
If you play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Ritz. You can't do this forever.
We won't have a life if we don't kill it.
Ripley, you on your way?
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuel's okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
Samuel is a synthetic? Samuel's not a person? Maybe I would have paid attention a little bit better, but I had no idea. Open up! Slowest transit ever! Did I go to the wrong one? Oops. I didn't think I was looking the other side to see if. Oops. Did I go the right way? I think so. And today's diet canceled. 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 Canceled.
Serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and
Seasoned
Synthetics.
Right, that's where I gotta go. The only place I gotta go. You come near me, I will somebody there. I don't know. I ain't waiting around to find out. Just going ahead. Okay, so. Hopefully not dying. Flashlight died. Unless I left it on. Okay, so where am I going?
Station serving seeks and communication technologies, tech support services.
I'm in the Systex fire.
Ripley, hands up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
The figure eight. Get to the server hub. Not the right way. Back out of there. Get back out of there. Back out of there. Go this way.
Glad I found you guys.
The aliens there. I thought I had to get around those guys. Turns out I don't. What if I flamethrower him? you still here, guy over there? Go get that guy. Plasma torch upgrade required. I need a fucking plasma torch upgrade. I don't even know where to go. Hi, buddy. Where the fuck's he at? I burned him. Oh, sweet Jesus.
Wait, the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The spire was built to process high-value compounds wrenched up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, and Ricardo locks it down.
Get to the server. Okay. Hostiles nearby. Right?
Ricardo's finalizing the lockdown. Close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
You are carrying some very dangerous items.
Yes. Yes, I am. Seal off the stairwell. How the fuck do I do a server hub? Do I go in here?
Yeah. Sebastopol.
Sorry, I'm going quiet. All right, we gotta do this. Okay. Citizen security. Maybe that's the way we gotta go. Is this the terminal? Security shutters. Keep it full guard, but 24/7 volunteer lock cuts spires to existing security systems. We can keep it watertight. If it's put on, we don't raise the security shutters for anyone. And all supply runs have to go through me. Store power. Flow power.
Access shut off.
Okay, so that one's done. I did go the right way for once. Seal off the stairwell. Which means I assume I have to go up.
We're experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today.
There's the lockdown thing. This terminal, make sure there's nothing in there. Cool. Alright, yeah, alright. Error. Of course they are. I don't know what these people do with their computers to make so many fucking errors happen. Alright, buddy, your face is gross. Got those glowing things are good. That lockdown.
Supply storage lockdown.
Okay.
Lockdown server hub reception port. Key card required. Didn't I just come in that way, or did they close off where I came in? I have to go that way. This way. Okay. Where I wanted to go, right? Yes.
Wait, can you patch me through to Ripley?
I've already connected you.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
Seven, eight, nine. Ooh. Ripley, it's all set up. Just run the exit security in the security folder. I ran that. What the crap? 7, 7, 8, 9. Do you want me then? Where the flip am I going? The server farm. All right, how the flip do I get over there? Do I... Can't go this way. These are just fans. All right, so I do have to go that way. Oh, hello, fucking alien.
Apollo is reporting a good service throughout Sevastopol. How can I help you?
I've set up an emergency shutdown at the terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there and get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.
Okay. Surf farm, right? Kind of. I saw you over there. I figure that's where I have to go, right? Kind of two. How the flip do I get over there? He messed around. He's behind me now. I see. Hey, here we go. This one, and this one. Let's do this. I have no idea where the flip I'm supposed to go when I escape this place. What?
Ricardo, you got news for me?
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
How the flip do I escape the server hub? That doesn't help me at all. Unless I can go over there. Save the game. Hostiles nearby. I don't care. I think I'm going the right way. Right. I don't know how to get over there.
With Simpson, there's someone behind you, helping you. Every single step of the way.
Where is the elevator? I assume we have to go up, right?
What? Please, just leave me alone.
Well, that's smart.
Okay, that does appear where I have to go, though. That is in fact where I need to go. You guys are starting to piss me off. Alright. I'm running away from a fucking alien. Got me tense. My name is Ripley. I can fucking survive anything. Buddy, burned somebody alive. Oh, well, I made somebody a marshmallow. S'mores? S'mores, anybody? I hope his last name was Sean Moore. S'more?
I'm in Gemini, Waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Seekson pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
Alright, so where is this elevator? Unknown, but I can rewire. Low power, I can't rewire. How are you alive?
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Where am I supposed to be going? There's a terminal in there I need to get to, but I can't get to it. Ah, there we go. Beautiful, my beautiful. You get in here. Just gonna burn them now. 8897.
Maintenance check request in sector C12. Receive and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
Seven. We'll do this.
Where can I find the power breakers, Waits?
I see one in the analysis labs. The other's in the decontamination room.
Bam. My guy wouldn't go in. Alright, Ripley, you need to start going in places that I tell you to go into. That would be beneficial to us all. There's a thing over there that I need to get to that I just bypassed. Shoot. Alright, so there's one down there, one up here. Assuming this thing doesn't let us out to the left, so I do need to move this. Hostels are always nearby. Alright guys, I think I'm going to call this a part right here, and I will see you guys next time when we continue turning on power. So till then, TLG out.